Alright, this is a Grand Wagoneer, 1989. Another one dying at the junkyard. Not too bad looking overall. Look, even had the overhead console. Seats weren't just totally trashed. And pretty solid body. Not perfectly straight, but pretty solid, not rusted. So all you people on the East Coast are going, oh man, I wish I could have found that. I mean, it's not rusty. Oh well, death of a Jeep.